it's the first time we host this kind of a World Cup in Africa. We need to have only one voice to sing one song at the stadium. To show the other countries that we are united. In the field of play, you must also unite, guys. You play as a team and you win as a team.